You are God's gift to me. Though we face many challenges, you still choose to be with me. I promise to be a faithful husband, loving partner, and good father to our future children. I love you forever, Christine.
Be my one true love. I thank God that before Him and these people, I declare my love and faithfulness to you today. I promise to be more understanding, to love you truly and completely for the rest of my life.
God gave